the last big dance of the year is over. Tonight is the most wonderful spring night you ever knew, Sally. The air is so soft, and Hank is such a nice guy.
Let's go to Mountain Park for a while and look at the moon. We can turn off at Hatfield.
Well, let's decide when we get to Hatfield, all right?
Okay.
You could have impulsively answered yes or no. Why didn't you, Sally? Was it because you have learned to recognize when your own emotions want to take over? It wasn't too long ago when you started to think about your emotions objectively. There was that day in class. Hank was there, too.